just plain burning. And landing in towers every time.
Honda's getting.
I'm sort of used to landing in different towers because I always land here from now on. I don't know why I'm addicted. I'm just addicted to how many, so many, many, many people are landing here. Run, bro. Alright. What is, oh, he was the guy that landed in his lead. Sucks for him. Not the kind of shotgun that I want, but okay. I'm a shotgun picker, alright? I want the Pacific shotgun, alright? I don't know why, but I trade for green pump with purple or any kind of tactical. Just addicted to the pump, dude. Pump is now my favorite. Hello. You can go the devil. Mm-hmm. Not really devil, but you know. Okay. Yeah. I mean, let's be honest, a green pump does a lot, way more damage than the... Oh! What is that? Help me if I see him. Get him. Hit him with a one tap. I can't pee because, it's sunny here, and I can't really see. And too bad. Ow. And now I'm picking up meat, I'm so bad. How am I still alive? Let's be honest, I should be dead. This guy's probably gonna end up pushing me, so let's do this. Up the tower we go. Oh, we see one guy. Goes in us. Okay, that's good. Oh, hit him. I honestly think I shouldn't be alive. When is this guy gonna start pushing me? Or should we push him? Tough question. Can we? I honestly don't know why, dude. Oh. Dang. Alright. Oh. Okay, yep, he sees me. Oh! Oh, we got a nice little chest here. What's up, mister? What's up? I really don't like smokes, but okay, we'll take it. Oh wait, what is way over there? I'm sorry, picking up. Oh! Oh no. Whoa, I can't build. Wow, lucky shot.
Lucky shot.
I'm getting so close to the black man. I'm definitely gonna, like, actually gonna get it. The thing is, my challenge, I wanna buy, like, the tiers so bad, but that's my challenge, I can't.
Look how many can purchase.
But I wanted to actually like try to get it, like actually earn it, not boost, not cheating. Although I did cheat it in, technically cheated in GTA 5. Instead of buying the apartment naturally, like actually playing the game, I just bought money. It's actually Fortnite money. It's meant for Fortnite, but then I bring it over to GTA 5. To buy lots of stuff in Fortnite. Just never did because I don't want to spend my money. Actually, I think I should spend my money, but who cares? Who cares? What? Oh. What? Yeah, I did get the worm. Squats, I actually got 9 kills out of Gilded Towers in squats. All of my teammates died. I got a legendary scar and a normal scar. The only reason why I got 9 kills is a full squad went inside my trap. Like, they were living and they all had 0 shields and they all died. It was actually hilarious. So this is what I did. I was trying to heal and then I just put a random trap down and I put the normal scar and everybody just went. And those 5 kills was because lots of people were pushing. Well, no, lots of people were pushing my friends. Oh no, he got a pump. I'm dead. Oh, that's his tactical. Who would want it? Oh, no. What's the weird thing is? The weird thing is before I used to be like so scared when I see people I just camp. Now every time I see people they're dead.
No,
I'm gonna lose this fight. I'm gonna lose this fight. Run. Yeah, I actually lost that fight. No. The machine guns I got. No. I'm gonna die. That's why sometimes I don't like speaking. Because then when I speak, somebody's there. Die.
Look how close I am. I wanna get her so bad as well. I really, really like her.
So sparkly.
Actually, no. That's what we're gonna do. No!
I'm abandoning the umbrella. Alright, I wanted to abandon the Snowflake Umbrella Squad. Alright. Technically, I'm in solo, so I'm not in the squad. So
I can take it off. But once I'm in squad, I gotta put it on, alright? I was thinking I'm in disgrace and family. Oh no. What am I gonna do? Oh yeah, I need a worm.
Ooh, and I wanna get the floss so bad. I can do the floss in real life.
favorite right now because how many loot they have there. Oh my dude. But I'm challenging myself to go Tilted Towers every time. And I did practice, I got like 10 games on it. That's why I'm sometimes I survive, sometimes I don't. People just get a gun, or I have potato. Hit that guy. Well, I think I did. No, I didn't. By the way, Factory has not been, I haven't given it much luck. But I did get a legendary bullet there. OAR. Green pump. That's why I love it. And by the way, I think it was separated from each house. I got two legendary. One was a bush, and one was the sniper. Is that a call? Oh my dude. You're so dumb. What are you doing? Oh no. Oh, I'm so dumb. I thought that was a VR, and turns out it wasn't. Oh gosh, that's a shame. But I did get two hits on him, so I'm proud of that. By the way, more GTA is coming. The thing that I don't like is it's repeating me over and over, dude. The hype, though, which is actually kind of good because you get double the money. Get to level 75, but I don't think I'm gonna get it by today. Well, unless I like, you know, get lots of scales. And by the way, I'm not going for the kills right now, because I'm going for the I'm not going for the wins. I'm going for the kills. It's because when you win a game with like two kills, it the XP when you get five kills is way more. That's why I'm getting more kills. Plus, kills is much easier than wins. And plus, I have lots of wins, so I don't really care. Now, I'm going for the kills. So if you see me pushing somebody, then you now understand. I need the brightness so up. I need to search up how you put the brightness up in your PS4. Like, I know how to do it. I think you can. PS4, can you? Who cares? We'll try to search it up later, alright? After this game, because right now the sun is blocking me from seeing the game properly. So if you see me have potato aim, you know why. I can barely see the city right now. In like dark, I can 100% see. I can see it, but not really. I'm not blind, trust me. Trust me when I say this. Oh. So many good loot, man. Oh, that's a sniper. That is a launch pad. That's an AR. Give me a pump. Oh, they're dead. Or maybe I'm dead because I can't see them. You dude, run. I need to drink this. Okay, more ammo. You know what, since I have lots of space, why not? Lots of people are probably gonna get triggered that I love the pump. Well, actually, I'm in love with the pump. It's so good. Like, with full shield and full health, I'm pretty sure it only does. You hit him with a two shot. Hit him with a one shot. Pow. Hit him with a two shot. Pow. Pow. Why is it not picking up? Come on, let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Sometimes when I have potato aim, okay. One of my friends, like XX Nightlighter XX, so I got a purple pack, right? And I also got a green pump. I want to keep both of them because sometimes if I have potato aim, you know, I need to switch over to the purple tack. I was asking for one of them, I said no. And then he says, well, why do you need two of them? And there is a launch pad that I want to go get so bad. I don't like my kills right now. Really don't. You guys wanna go hide in this bush and see if you can? And where are you? Oh no, I forgot he did play some traps. Oh, you're right here. Oh, you're right there. Oh man, I'm in love with this thing. Oh man. Straight up one shot at him in the face. What? Why are you carrying two snipers? Okay, you know what? I don't really care. Just straight up one shot at him in the face. I feel so bad, but at the same time, I'm so happy. Okay, we need some shotguns. Thank you. Oh, hi. I see. Thank you, Fortnite gods. Oh my. Okay, I really would like that, but I can't carry. Actually, since I have a green pump, I'm sorry. Get triggered in the comments. Alright, you're. Oh, no. There's actually lots of stupid green chests. Oh, you know what? Since I can't hold this, so I feel like I can, but I want to carry the blanket. I'll just drink it for now. Oh. Dude. This could not get better. This is my typical start of the game loadout, but if it's like at the end of the game, legendary scar, legendary everything. That's what I think. Okay. Wait, no. I'm just trying to look for guys that are, because sometimes people are actually hiding in these buildings AFK. I ran into someone like that, and I just started dancing on him. Once he came back, like, you know how the new update, when you dance, and then when you scope in, it stops it? That's the exact same thing that I did to him. He must have actually kissed his cat. The new AR, like they made it better. Well, they didn't make it better, but like the scope is much better, and your aiming is on point sometimes. Sometimes it's just not. Oh, I see something purple up there. Probably is. Oh, what? I gotta place the gun. Boy, oh boy. No, I don't want that. a legendary semi-auto is way worse than a, which one should I carry? Smash shields? Or... I'm sorry. Lots of people get so scared in the storm when they're outside and they're like so close. Also, it's weird. You know what? I need to get inside the circle and then we're gonna surprise them. And he's now in the storm. Watching this, I'm literally watching the kill feed. Awesome, he's here. Taking four. I mean, I have everything that he has. And I just one-shotted him, and the circle is right there. Alright, what should we do? Instead of die, I don't know. Wait. Okay. Okay. What I sometimes do when I just troll for fun is when I know somebody's inside because I hear their footsteps, all I do is just wait, start dancing, doing the worm because he can't really see me. Once he's here, I scope him and one shot him with a pump. I love it so much. I laugh so hard and start dancing on him. He must be getting so pissed. Make sure, but you know, if somebody no, please, there's no way anybody's here. Yeah, but yeah, I'll show you guys the tactic when I start attacking people. Like, how basically you build two stories. Oh, hello. Okay, we're gonna go push this guy just because. What do I do? Okay, we're gonna quickly push him and then probably die. Oh, whoa! Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my dude, this guy is actually scaring me. Oh no. Okay, that was by accident. But what you basically do, oh no, what do I do, build stories, build three stories this time. Okay, and then you go like this, here. I normally build one, like two stories, I normally build one and then two. Oh no, see when somebody's trying to push you, they can't get to you. Because of that, okay. Oh no, this guy screwed me up. Yeah, this guy completely screwed me up, okay. Oh, he's right there. Wait. Did he fall down? Oh no. No! Dude, that guy screwed me up so bad. My building? Oh my dude. Actually screwed me up so hard. Give me 1 second. Oh yeah, wait. Oh poop. Okay, so this is what I do. That's why you build a roof when you're attacking somebody, because if you get pushed by any chance, you still have he may have the advantage on you, because I've learned that since I actually pushed so many bases. And how many times I died by a trap? Lots of times. This is what they do. They place the ramp right where the trap is, so you won't see it. That's what I actually do sometimes when I build like a trap house. That's what I do. So they can't see it, because how many times I died to like trap by actually pushing somebody? I kill them. I died by a trap. How many times you say? Tons of times. Trust me, I played this game so much. Actually, let's go how many matches I played. I don't really play lots of solo. Because I was grinding in Fortnite, but now, since my grinding is almost done, and is now that's a tactical. And I figured I should, when I am dead, I should, well, I was bored one day, and, oh, you're dead. If anybody goes, oh, come on. Actually, it's a blue. I'll take it, I guess. But I just need an assault rifle. That is all I want for Fortnite. It's an assault rifle. Because I'm completely dead. Actually, I'm not completely dead because I have a green pump in my hand. Please. Please. I'm so pissed. Wait. Was I the one who needed this? Yeah. 100%. It's an assault rifle. How I literally got better in Fortnite was changing my controls to Combat Pro. I don't know why, but it helps me out so much. Not the assault rifle that I want, but who cares? I'm desperate. Get triggered in the comments. Probably gonna get rid of it soon. I like the burst. It's just not for me. It's hard. Well, sometimes I do tap with the He got a headshot on me at the start, and I had a little bit of potato aim. And I'm pretty sure he had a purple. Because when he headshotted me, bro, he hit me a ton. Like, changing my controls to Combat Pro is so much easier. 100% easier now. See, leaderboards and solos, and man, I'm bad. Really? Let's turn on friends. Yeah, I'm 100% bad. So, this is what Black Ninja told me. He was like, so he barely actually plays with us, and he always plays in solo. And look at his score, though. Look at duos. Duos, oh my dude, I'm bad. I'm bad. What about squads? Yeah. 29,000 only because I play lots of solo squads. what about no friends? Let me see. 12? Okay, top 12 is actually not bad. What about solos? Solos in second. Go, 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 go. profile. Wow. That is bad. That is really bad. I played for 39 hours?
Hey.
What about, oh my, dude. Oh, okay, okay, just stop that for a second. How?
Oh my, dude, how?
Okay, so this is, so I have 12 wins in total, but seriously, 2 in solo? Oh my, dude. How many kills? Okay, 300. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me do some math here. All right, let's do some math. Okay, 300. Okay, 323. 23k plus. Oh shoot. Plus 339. I'm quickly writing this down so I can do the math. Plus 257. In total, I have 919 kills. That is bad. That's really bad. Okay, let's try to get this happen. 1,000 kills. Oh wait, no. Wait. I'll put. Now let's see how many hours I play the game. That's gonna be hard. Your eyes wanna dar. Alright. Dakota's in solos, he has 17,000 kills. I know, that's man's grinding. Oh my boy. Oh my what? How bad is the loot, bro? Okay, now I can't get it. I'm gonna get to do the full thing. I wanna do the full thing. Okay, let's do this. By the way, I'm so bad at solo squad. But that kind of got me better for facing people. Because I accidentally played in a solo squad. I thought I was in solo. I recorded that. I did send it back another one. Don't like how many there are. So many mountains, and I poop. Hi. No? Oh my dude, you're bad. Nope, I'm bad. I'm bad. Yeah, I'm bad. Okay, anyway, let's go change our gear up. I kind of want to buy the Arctic Assassin. Should I? I mean, out of all of these, I would love the Shadow Ops. I don't think it's worth it though, because it's still sort of a ripoff. So that's why I'm not just the only one not buying it. Everybody tells me it's worth it. From my so many people say books. I wanna duplicate. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's go. Landing, I'm still landing in certain towers, so you just need to do one thing. I need to get to level 60 before I go off and play some GTA. Oh, and I got lots, and I mean lots of things planned for GTA. I really love it. Once I'm level like 25, I'm gonna start trolling people, cause currently so many challenges to like 1-on-1 deathmatch, and for some reason I want to use potato aim. He actually had potato aim. No joke. He was level 30 something. He was bad. Oh, I also need to get the rock launcher. RPG, sorry. I do have the homing, but I really, really want to get the RPG so bad. I also unlocked the sniper. So many things I unlocked. The question is, what's the better, what's the better game? Fortnite or GTA? I would say half-half, but mostly, Fortnite, only because, yes, GTA has been dying for the last couple of weeks. By the way, Fortnite is going to be so hard to beat. I still can't believe, okay, they wanted to make this game. They started at 2011. Battle Royale has been only out for a couple of months, not even a year. Well, actually, wait, is that a sniper? I'm dead. No. Oh, I thought that was a pump. I was so happy. Okay, anyway. What's that? Okay, that's... Fortnite's way too hard to beat. The best thing is... they had, in Battle Royale, 20 million in like the first few months. Because it's been out for 2017. Uh-huh. Take that in, boy. Take that in. I did watch how they made the game. They got inspired by Minecraft. Really. Yeah. That explains all the building. Oh. Okay, somewhere around this area. I don't want to go push him because I have a tactical. Oh. Okay. Apparently I don't know what to do. Okay, so I heard the gunshots around here. Somewhere. Okay, we need to get at least 4 kills out of here. Alright, so... Okay. Oh, they're up here. Seriously, dude? I wanna get up there with you. Get triggered, guys. I'm about to die. No joke, I'm actually about to die. Okay, never mind. I thought I was dead. And let's quickly do this. Blah blah blah. We got assault rifle. Oh no. Yeah, this is why I don't like the pump. Sorry, the tactical. Because with the pump, if I hit that guy once, he was dead. What if I headshot him one? Shield, the full health, and I got one-shotted with a pump. That's why I love using the pump, because if you one-shot them, they're dead. 100% dead. I never want to use that dance move again. I just took it. It's one derp. Let's go ahead and make a quick dance move. The most con 19 kill win ever. Nah, not really. Lots of snipes and lots of
explodes.
Alright. Cool gadget on the moon. Okay. I need the shield so bad. Oh, the reloading though. All right, give me 1 second. I need to do something. Alright, let me quickly do this. What? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna search up how to turn on your brightness so high. Gotten down a bit, and I did make my thing full on so we can see finally clear. There we go. I did put on the brightness all the way up. Oh, this looks much, much better. Thank you. Now I can actually peek people and not having to worry about how bright it is. I mean, I can still, bleh, English. That's good. Potato aim. Potato aim. Okay. Too bad. So hard. You guys wanna learn? Okay, okay. Don't learn a new place. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go to the towers. Tilted Towers is the best. You can't beat it. Nah, nah, nah. Derp. I can't wait for season 3, dude. Lots of new cool skins, and I'm 100% gonna buy it if it's Depending on what it gives me. Is that a green pump? Oh no. I want that green pump. We didn't go for the green pump? No!
No, 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 oh, no, 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 oh, no, oh, no, I actually missed the green pump. How bad I am. Yeah, I don't care. I'm going back to that green pump, dude. That green pump, I have a green pump and a dream. Unless I happen to find one. Please, please. Give me the green pump. Give me the green pump. Now the question is, where was it? So many. Oh my, dude, what is happening? Okay, get triggered. All right, spare shield and a dream. All right. Oh no, somebody's here. I do not have a green pump. What do you do when you don't have a green pump and you want a dream? Okay, nope, I'm just saying stuff now. Somebody took the green pump. Oh, it's right there. Yes. That guy's dead. Oh, oh my, dude. Stop, stop, stop. I cannot clear the game. Okay, give me 1 second. Turning on hacks, just joking. I don't have hacks. Or do I? No, I don't. Okay, okay. Blah, 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 blah. All right, all right. Oh, maybe it's the umbrella. Oh, is the umbrella giving me good luck? Let's see. Let us see. Look, you guys are saying I do not have hacks. how do I hacks when I still have potato aim sometimes? I'm not completely good at the game. I'm average. Give me that pump. Oh, you better stop for that. Oh, you stop for that. Green pump and a dream. Green pump and a dream. Oh, somebody landed there. Hello, my friend. What's up? What's up, my friend? Oh, I'm so dead. To do to me. You can't do it to me. I'm the only one that does it, bro. You want, mate? You want? Come on. What you want, man? You want, mate? You want? What you want, boy?
What you want? What do you want? Okay, where are these guys? Hello? Oh my god. Hello, I want to get in the action. You know me. Okay, they're 100% inside this building. And they're upstairs, probably. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna rest you. That's what I'm gonna do, alright? You wanna hide from me? You can't hide from me, boy. What you want, man? Oh no, he's coming up. Wait, where's he breaking? Uh-huh. Hey. I thought to juke the heck out of him. Oh my god. So first of all, where on earth did he build? Ah, he built it right there. How cute. I wonder if that's really tactical though. Oh, yes. Come on, Mitch, you got this. Oh no. Shame. Shame. I feel sorry for you, dude. I'm really sorry. Oh, you opened the chest. Oh my dude, I don't like you. Let's go. Place this. What? Oh yeah. Oh, you got five. You got five. Oh, somebody shoot at me. I literally saw him shoot at me. Okay, I see. Actually, I don't see him. Where are you? Wait, is this guy hacking? I just want to know. Is this guy actually hacking? Wow, so many different stuff. And I can't get on my game. Huh. Oh, it's up there, I forgot. Poop. How bad I am. So bad. I need my aim on point. Wait, did I even take a single damage from all those guys that came into me? Actually, okay, I only have to stop overreacting, alright? Alright, stones. Are they coming in? Oh. I do not want to talk about the potato in my hand. Isn't that the guy in here? Okay, where are all these guys coming from? Oh, this is scary. Where is he? Mate?
Mate, I would really like to know where you are. Buddy? Are you kidding? What? Oh, I don't know, I want to talk about that. Okay. Really don't. I almost got wrecked. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Right there, and then let's go actually put one in the loot that we had. That guy had some pretty fancy loot, mate. He had some fancy loot. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, what's up? Is that a chest? Okay, no. Oh yeah, it was a chest. I thought I was tripping. Alright. More guys are in here. Okay, no, wait. Where are you guys? Oh, they're right there. Wait for it. Okay. Do not want to talk about that. Just don't say anything. My only deal to you is you never say a thing, alright? Oh. Is he really going there? Oh my god, this guy's so bad. Oh, he's like...
No. You never push a guy with a rocket launcher. Oh my gosh. So bad. So bad. I didn't even...
Okay, I did hit him. He did have full shield and full health. That guy was coming up to me. Why? Okay. First of all, you never push a guy that has... If you see a guy with a pump shotgun, if you want, you can build. And then try to shoot him with an assault rifle. Or unless you have a purple tactical. Or unless you have the same. Have a pump and you're not building, oh, you're dead. Unless the guy killing you actually has some killing. Who's trying to kill you? Oh, what's up, guys? What's up, boys? Okay. You get so many scars out of there, I'm pretty sure you get 3. 2 normals and 1 legendary, I'm pretty sure. Or more, I'm not sure. But in each map, there's a scar. So they've increased the scar because of how many maps they added. They added like 10. So 10 more scars are on the way, alright? You can get 30 about scars. I'm not sure, alright? Or it's completely random. I'm not sure if people are debating that it's completely random or how good you are. Like, if you're so good, you get a scar. Or no, if you're not so good, like, they want to help you. That's why they're giving you scar and chest. I highly doubt that because, I mean, how many legendary scars I've gotten in the past few weeks? Yeah, you have potato aim, my friend. You have potato aim. I really don't like guys with potato aim. I want them to shoot at me at least a little. Alright? Actually, no, I'm probably gonna get rid of this. Oh, what? No. That's what I do from now for some reason. I mean, that's taking fall damage later on. Whatever, I do not want to talk about the time that I did that, alright?
Okay, so we've got another chest down there. I need some shotgun ammo, thank you. Alright, we back. Change that. The next thing I'm gonna get rid of is bandages, because, you know, actually it'll probably be the tactical if I find a pump or not, depending on if I find a pump or not. Alright, please give me, okay, that's not bad. I do want a pump. And I will not put that inside here. All I want for, okay, that's okay. I do need that. Oh my gosh, I just missed a chest. Oh, and this is my pump. Thank you. You ask, you shall get. Alright, it's you ask, you shall get. Okay, that's the legendary. I hate it. Actually, sometimes I do like having bush, only because when I go AFK, I go AFK lots of times. Bush. Alright. Get out of here, please. Since we do have a pump, you might. Okay, there's a chest right there. Don't mind me. I'm just getting a random chest from inside here. I'm just getting a random chest and just which I was going for shield. Oh, who here has that? I don't like that, mate. Alright, let's go again and get 5 or 4 kills. So that does mean getting lots of loot. Oh my gosh. Oh my dude. How many chests are in? Oh shoot, I thought that was a chest. Alright, I'm so done. Alright. Okay, we are. Don't really mind that. Tilted Towers is again. Okay, but this time it's full Tilted Towers. Earlier it was just only half. Next thing we need to get is either the other blue AR, and okay, that's not a blue AR, but you know, I can get the shotgun ammo. How many people landed here and how many people we've seen so far? 21. Alright. Great. Buddy, seriously? Hiya. Alright. Oh, please. Oh, there's a chest under here, I forgot. Alright, let's go ahead and get this. Which one is it? Is it a massive hole or... Okay, it's right there. Oh wait, no, I'm sorry. Nope, it's over. What? What are the promising headshots? I like it. I definitely knew it was there. Oh no, I'm sorry, I can't hold that. I would really, really like that, but I can't hold it. Okay, thank you. Another spy shield. So we can technically attack how many people we want and not having to worry about shields. Alright. I have not seen much action. I'm just running around these houses hoping to get hit by a trap. Oh my gosh, who looted this place? Imagine if it was me. But it wasn't me who looted this place though. So I'm safe. Did people leave the place? Or... Huh? I am not happy how there's barely anybody in this place. How many, barely anybody, okay, okay. It's one sec.
We gotta go. Okay, so we did not reach the limit, the kill limit that I wanted to, but parkour. Boom. Alright, well, we didn't get the kill that I wanted for, but let's go for the end kill game, alright? Chest down there, and I don't want to go get it because the storm is coming in and I am dead. 100% dead. Oh no. Can I grab that med kit? Nope, I gotta go. Please tell me there's a launch pad up here. And I got it, but who cares? Run! Character! Oh no, I'm dead. I don't think we can outrun the circle, but Oh no, this is so dumb. Do we have enough to build? Okay, the circle's right there. Why is it always in shifty shaft? I ended up going in.
I have to cut across and then do this and then, oh no, I'm stuck. Do I see, okay, I think I see a guy down there. Oh, that saved me. Okay. Fudge, no more materials. Go. Okay, thank gosh. Here, over, five. Oh, thank gosh, this was right there. No, no. Dude, that saved me. Okay. Oh, no, what am I doing? Oh yeah, 100% dead, yay. I did lots of materials, I was panic building, I'm sorry. Oh, no, 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 no. Get out of my way. Faster, go, go, go. Why can't I build? Why can't I build? Why can't I build? Money. What a guy, see? Okay, why isn't he thinking? Oh, there's a loot. Oh, what? Oh. Okay, it's gonna be done. Oh, he's looting. Let me do this. Goodbye, guys. I'm dead. SWAT. I shot him down. So many health. Okay, I need to quickly do this. Alright, there we go. I just wanted to make sure that my mic wasn't too high. Alright. Alright. Okay, quick little break then. Alright, get to the towers. I want to get so many kills in Tilted Towers. Did you see that? What happened? I went over here. I pickaxed something and for some reason, yeah, I did that. Don't like that so good. I applaud you, my friend. I applaud you. I wish I shouldn't have. Okay, well, we definitely know this Black Knight. Here we go. Suffer. Hold on. Let me just line it up with this. Okay, we need to get four or five kills out of this. Out of the ticket, alright? There. I wanted to make sure. Did you jump down? I think you did. Alright, we're gonna need a human anyway. What are we gonna do? Okay. he's outside. This guy's still tipping me. Alright, let's quickly do this. Straight up dipped on us. Is this guy actually scared of me? Oh, somebody's coming. Sure wish we knew where he was building. What do you want? Where is he? Quickly get this chest, please. Okay, first of all, what? I hate it. No, okay, I'm gonna go for try hard mode. I don't care anymore. I'm actually scared of going for try hard. Let's just get to level 2059. Actually, no. After this game, I'm gonna go play something else. I'm gonna play. You know. Drop that like a tar. I like you are amazing, my friend. Okay, I need to. Oh no! I'm just gonna go through this and quickly. This can make sense. Okay, I'm gonna tell you this. Probably gonna die. Challenge. Oh, I'm a little bit of, oh no, too challenging.